Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Carnivine fell asleep. The red corner already has a Pokémon sleeping. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Its special attack rose. The red corner still can't move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Carnivine woke up. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle is getting intense. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Its speed fell. Slammed him. It went down. Sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Raikou starts to attack. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The move can't hit the opponent. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! The blue corner still can't pull off a move! Raikou starts to attack! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Raikou uses its move. Hit! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Raikou starts to attack. A smashing blow. That dealt some massive damage. Rushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down. Rotad is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Rushing blow! It's down and out. Chansey is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Hit! It just got burned! Chansey seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. A small hit. Its speed fell. Chansey suffers from its burn. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Lotad desperately holds on. Lotad starts to attack. Bam! It went down! Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.
Mm-hmm.